is a 1959 Cadillac flat top. This Cadillac was found in Utah. It was sitting in a barn for 27 years. We acquired it on in October this year, and this is the outcome of it from October to now. Just trying to get it all dialed in and sound car. So it's an American classic.
Yeah. What, do you want to get it up?
Can we value it, I guess?